actual stabilizers seem to have made the difference.
Yeah, I have to admit, I was a little nervous, but it's flying great.
Don't worry, buddy. Anything happen, you got flight support on either side.
I made some adjustments to the turbine. Why don't you open it up a bit? Good. Now, try the brakes. Good. I think it is safe to say we have a successful prototype.
Left. We got company.
Got a live one! It's shooting!
May not look like much, but this baby keeps us in business for another month or two.
I hear they're sending a private courier.
Probably some uptight pen pusher. Wants to check the flight plan three times over.
Will?
Ava?
What are you doing here?
What am I doing here? This is my plane.
You're the pilot.
You're the courier. Well, ain't life strange?
My gauges are flat. You sure we shouldn't reroute?
Negative, my friend. Disputed airspace on either side. You don't want to start a war, do you?
You're riding co-pilot is the very cause of my dishonorable discharge.
You made your own choices.
Okay.
According to the charts, we're now officially inside the Bermuda Triangle.
March 1918 swallowed up the USS Cyclops and all her crew.
Anybody ever tell you you're a superstitious son of a bitch?
Is he okay?
Not really. He's dead.
My God. Who is he?
I don't know. Wherever the hell we are, seems the war's already started. What's that?
He wasn't the only one who saw the crash. We better get moving.
Moving? What about the plane? What about Cooper?
Will, please. Cooper didn't make it. He didn't. Now let's go.
Hold up.
What was that? You know how to handle that?
What do you think?
Fair enough. Ava!
Ah! Well, Ava!
Yeah, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm okay. The slide blocked the path.
I got it. Ava, be careful. Back in the service, I was briefed on some tech the fascists were developing. Serious black book stuff. But nothing like this. There's more of them.
They must have heard the gunfire. I've got you covered.
Thanks. Hold tight.